when I started my PhD in UT Austin, when I met with my advisor, Dean Nykirk, and he said, to choose a research project, you need to ask yourself three questions. The first question is, does it have a humanitarian cause? If the answer is yes and absolutely convincing, then you are fully a believer and you will never give up. So that's number one. Number two, as an electrical engineering aspiring PhD, you should ask yourself, are you going to solve a grand engineering challenge or not? Because when you do so, then you have fulfilled your mission as a technologist. And then the third question, and the answer can be yes or no. If there's a new science comes out, great. If not, it's still okay. Because you have solved an engineering problem, but more importantly, you know why you have worked on it.